The ratio of cars to trucks is 7 to 2. If there are 45 vehicles, how many cars and trucks are there? The strips represent the ratio of 7 to 2 using two tape diagrams. Because 7 plus 2 is 9, we use 9 equally sized parts to form the two tape diagrams, where 7 of the parts would represent the tape diagram for the number of cars, and 2 of the parts would represent the number of trucks. Again, that's because the ratio of cars to trucks is 7 to 2. And therefore, the two tape diagrams would look something like this. 7 parts for the number of cars, 2 parts for the number of trucks. And again, because we have 9 equally sized parts, we now divide 45, the total number of vehicles, by 9, which is 5. Each of the smaller parts of the tape diagrams represent 5 vehicles. Let's go ahead and label the parts. And now we can easily determine how many cars and trucks there are. The number of cars is equal to 7 times 5, which is 35. The number of trucks is 2 times 5, which is 10. Let's look at a second example. The ratio of cats to dogs is 4 to 3. If there are 84 animals, how many cats and dogs are there? Let's begin by making the tape diagrams that will represent the number of cats and dogs. Because 4 plus 3 is 7, we form the two tape diagrams using 7 equally sized parts, where 4 of the parts form the tape diagram for the cats, and 3 of the parts form the tape diagram for the number of dogs. And again, because there are 7 equally sized parts, we now divide the total number of animals of 84 by 7, which is 12, meaning each of the smaller parts represents 12 animals. And now we can determine the number of cats and dogs. Now we can determine the number of cats and dogs. The number of cats is equal to 4 times 12, which is 48. And the number of dogs is equal to 3 times 12, which is 36. I hope you found this helpful.